Hey everyone, my name is Joel Godet. I'm 33 years old. And at 32 years old, I was diagnosed with type 1 diabetes. Without fail, the first thing that people say when they hear that is, I'm sorry. But don't be sorry. I don't want you to feel like something terrible has happened. I'm just learning how to deal with something now that more than a million other Americans deal with in their daily lives. So a quick story. A couple of years ago, I had some blood work done and it looked like I was bordering on type 2 diabetes. I was determined to fix this on my own. The good news is it worked. But about a year ago, my levels started to go up again. I was getting really frustrated. And then things started to get weird. My eyes were always bothering me. I was having to go to the bathroom all the time. Even when you didn't see it coming. A normal blood sugar is about 100 or a little bit below that. A normal A1C, mid fives or below. My numbers were almost 400 and almost 10. And that's when I found out it was type 1 diabetes. This is my insulin pen for the morning. This is my insulin pen for before I eat. These are my needles for those pens. This is my finger sticker that comes with needles as well. This is my blood glucose meter. These are my test strips for my blood glucose meter. This is one of my continuous glucose monitors. It lasts for 10 days. The transmitter lasts for 3 months. Oh, and these are the patches that help keep my glucose monitor attached to my body for 10 days. So yeah. It's a lot. Now, I happen to be fairly lucky because as much as it costs, I can stomach it. But I knew that there were people out there that weren't as lucky. And that's what gets us here. I'm super proud to announce the Type 1 Takedown, WOD or Workout. November 7th, 2020, the first Saturday of Diabetes Awareness Month. Several gyms across Indy are participating, doing the same workout with their members that morning. All you really have to do is show up. But you could also sign up to participate, which gets you a t-shirt with all proceeds going to benefit Diabetes Wills Way. It's a national organization based in the next town over from me in Carmel, Indiana. In 6 years, the foundation has given out nearly $200,000 in grants to help people close the gap between what they have and what they need for their diabetic supplies. So November 7th, 2020, I hope you'll join us for the inaugural Type 1 Takedown to raise money for Diabetes Wills Way.